Kanye West College Dropout. And I didn't buy it. It was my aunt had actually bought it for my little brother. But up until that point, like, your parents buy you music and things like that. But up until that point, like, I hadn't really, I just took whatever was there and I mostly listened to the radio. But that CD, I think I, like, wore it out. Like, there were so many scratches and so many, I listened to it literally every day throughout, like, sixth and seventh grade. That was like, my jam. Like, every track on that album, the Kanye West College Dropout, was just, like, it speaks to you in a way, especially being from where I was from, like, you could relate to that. And it wasn't, like, the typical, like, hip-hop, like, shoot 'em up, blah, 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 blah. Like, it was something, like, it was really, it wasn't overly conscious, and it wasn't, like, trash rap. It was, like, honest hip-hop. Like, it was this man's life. He was telling his stories, and he was giving you his opinions, and it was something that I could relate to, and I loved it. And I listened to it, like, too much, probably. I could probably sing every verse to almost every song.